Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I am on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Yeah. These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Hey!
Best not to draw attention here.
I would call you a webby fool, but I am no liar.
No one's jumping us today.
This day is your last. Anything? Did you flee? Hole up somewhere? Hey! Hang on. You are about to learn one final lesson.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, the drunkards smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time. Light. Whoa.
Position, Gareth.
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Harkuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jeska.
I'm listening.
Since Jeska was killed, Harkuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Harkuf are out of touch. Jeska's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the Firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
The deduk are not quiet.
Yeah. Away, you blasted river pigs! Do not touch these bloated lake cows! Help me drive them off! What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jeska.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Harkuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. How do you know Harkuf?
I was sent to...
Ah!
was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Saïs is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Saïs to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods! Sefetu has come!
I should be cautious around here. Stay here. Let me take care of them.
How much further, Rat? I see you.
Catch up! Go!
Hey, witch!
Not so far.
Death to all rebels!
Hey, what?
Like swarming flies.
What?
Going to kill you.
It is done.
so many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Help! Of course! Bring him here!
I refuse! No more! They take too much!
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No! Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Harkuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
I refuse! No more! They take too much!
Refuse. No more.
Nothing gets through. All right?
This place is heavily guarded.
Wait a sec.
Lively now. No getting jumped.
Far away by now. Still.
Better stay alert.
die, worm.
Here.
Keep your weapon.
What?
There you are!
Cut him up!
Die!
Troops!
Keep up.
Alarm! Over here!
On my way!
Let's take a look. Hey! Trouble here!
What's going on?
You should not have come here.
Thank you.
just about here. I know where you can run to! I will got you. The fist will pound you. By the will of Gennadios, you will be destroyed!
Heri.
Oi, tis meisonos Afrosinis.
Μπορώ καλώς. Είναι από τον ίν, πολέμε.
Nun es fede.
The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers, never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is the Flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait. Oh, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles.
Have them a noise, Odad.
Ού καλώς έχω.
Ιδιώτη, όραν που λιμήτη μηχανές.
Hey, you! Stop!
Finally! Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? Ah, no matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go! Have you met the priests here? Dull. Now, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around.
Whoa.
Get that horse.
I simply adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Of course, you named your horse Pegasus.
Cheer up, bodyguard. We're here.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay?
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus, I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings.
Time to go, bodyguard.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard. That is where I had my first discussion with the soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
Magi! Got you!
Let us move! I cannot be late! Thank you, Magi. I was terrified. Pegasus! You're too far from me! Get back here this instant!
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You could move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bodyguard? You can't leave me here! There you are, girl. Don't you ever leave me again. Bayek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
Gara. Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek. You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
Clear up! Hurry!
Halt! Stay there, you!
Finally.
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, oh, it's so heavy. Would you help me? Bayek! Huh? Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave. Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Get out of my way!
Get out of my way!
Oh.
Over here, Bayek! Since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. He was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Bayek, you've returned to me. Are you ready to be my personal Medjay?
No. I continue. You see...
You are so gullible, Bayek. I'm only happy to see you still in one piece. Best bodyguard in this city.
Hanames! Neo-Jediang?
Hustlers! Entrepreneurs! Wanderers!
Looking for something
Seek not
in
your
particular?
Solace here, but let your feet carry you to fabled Letopolis. Letopolis is a dream-given form, a new home for you. Built by your hands and labors. It is not without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits you. It is a shining lighthouse of hope, all alone in the desert night.
See you some other time.
Did you see the poor crazed wretch trying to talk to Hakuf? He made the strangest sounds.
Oh, old Gupa?
Penachte, hirt en ben.
Whoa. Oh.
Nehru. Get Recha Tabi.
Whoa.
Go! Get help!
Whoa.
Me!